ladies on the move for race one. And they're off, heading down the stretches, and number 8, number 2, fight for lead, followed by the 1, 3, 7, 4. Coming to the first turn, number 2, number 8, still fight for lead, followed by the 3, 1, 7, 4. Come around the first turn, number 8, takes the lead, followed by the 2, 3, 7, 5, 1, 4, 6. Heading on to the back stretch, number 8, keeps the lead, followed by the 3, 7, 2, 5, 4, 6, 1. Coming into the far turn, number 8 still has the lead, followed by the 3, 7, 2, 5, 4. Heading around the far turn, coming on to the home stretch. Number 3, number 8, fight for the lead again, followed by the 7, 4. Number 3 takes the lead, followed by the 7, 8, 4, 2. On the home stretch, number 3 keeps the lead. Number 7 comes up from the side. Number 3, number 7, fight for the lead. It's too close to call. Race one is official. Your order of finish 7384 with the winning Greyhound Aubrey O'Day coming out of Fat Cat Racing Kennel, trained by Gary Street, taking the win. The prices are held on your TV banner.